Okay, this is Overload by Epical. It is a UDMF set of 11 maps. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okie dokie. Oh shit. Okay, pretty interesting stuff so far. I better start saving. Saving. The music just stop for some reason? I don't know. It's still going. Okay, well, it seems like it's meant for continuous, since, whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. Oh shit. How do I get out of this pit? Not really sure why that was exposed, but it was. So if I were pistol starting this, I would have no super shotgun for this arch file. Just saying. So weird having U's on the E key. Here, yes. Save before going through here. Whoa, ouch. The heck? Interesting. Oh, that's what happened. Okay. Did I leave health behind, maybe? Did I cross a point of no return? No. Okay. Red card. The beginning of the map. Uh-oh. I can't go back now? Did I miss the key? Oh, it was right here. Jeez. So now we do the red switch. This is weird. This is super weird. What the hell? Whoa, okay. Oh. Let's do one more. Phobos Respawning Center. Damn it. Ha ha, secrets. Whoa. Doing? Can we fight our way up here? Oh, that's TNT texture. the yellow light. Whoa, whoa. Shit. Okay, back on track to the blue key zone. Oop. This is a dramatic difficulty spike. You're kind of throwing me into this room with nothing here. Well, that's not true. You're giving me all this health beforehand, but... Yeah, okay. Oh shit, crazy secret. Way crazy secret. Maybe I don't want that secret? Yeah, wow, what's up with the secret? I didn't think I was walking in total death when I found a secret. Holy shit. I'm just not doing it. I don't need the early BFG. Anyways, let me know if this is meant to be played continuous. It seems like it is, but I can't really tell. Anyway, this is pretty cool to kick off my... I will play whatever. I prefer things that aren't GZ Doom, but as you can see, with me playing GZ Doom right now, I'll do it. I'm not a source port bigot or whatever you want to call them. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll get to the rest of this as soon as I can. Bye-bye.